Hello, I'm Alyssa and I'd like to go over some additional layer options with you. For this tutorial, I've removed all layers from the scene. With no layers present, I can draw a few shapes on the canvas, with each shape being applied to its own layer. Now, I'd like to show you our layer buttons. I can add a new layer by clicking on the Add Layer button. With this newly added layer, I'll quickly draw a few more shapes on the canvas. Notice how these shapes are applied to the same layer. This is because added layers are automatically converted to combined layers, which helps to keep your drawing elements from cluttering up your layer stack. You can always extract a drawn element by clicking and dragging a layer out of the combined layer stack. With a layer selected, I can click on the Duplicate Layer button and make an exact copy. You can easily locate the new duplicate layer by the addition of the word copy and its iteration number added to the end of the name tag. And finally, you can delete layers by selecting them and then clicking the Delete Layer button. Since I've gone over combining layers in part 1, I'll move to our layers options. I can hide and reveal all hidden layers by clicking on the eye icon. I can also hide or reveal individual layers by clicking on the gray dots below the eye icon. Notice the X that appears when I hide a layer. The same process works with locking our layers. Either lock all of your layers by clicking on the lock icon above, or individually by clicking on the gray dot below. Lastly, we can click on the square icon to outline our layers. Notice that the corresponding outline color of the object on the canvas matches the color of the outline box on its layer. This really helps when you want to see through objects that overlap each other. Lastly, it's a good habit to take note of this little paintbrush icon on your selected layer. This will help to know where your next new layer will be added in the stack, as well as which layer you are currently working on. You now know all about working with layers.